On April 7th, 1506, Francis Xavier, the first Christian missionary to reach Japan, was born in Navarre, which is today part of northern Spain. He was also a founding member of the Jesuits. He would found a Jesuit mission there. Amazing, given that the Jesuits had been formed less than 10 years prior.